All sorts of colored lights filled Calder Plaza tonight as the community in Grand Rapids came together to honor those fighting against blood cancers and to remember those who have lost that battle. It's all part of the annual Light the Night event. During the fundraiser, people held lanterns to help raise money and support those affected by leukemia or lymphoma. The event has raised some $130,000 that will go to research and support patients battling the diseases. Organizers say this event helps bring the community together and to let people know that they're not alone.
They are so important because not only for those who've lost loved ones, but those who are currently in the fight and those who just want to be a part of something bigger than themselves. I think providing a space for people to come out and support a cause that is near and dear to them, no matter what that meaning of that lantern is tonight, is extremely important.
If you were unable to make it tonight but still want to support the cause, we've got a link to the fundraiser over on our story at woodtv.com.